Hello everybody and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. We're playing a little bit of Mikey here, so let's see how it goes in honor of the Halloween season. Can I find it? Come here. I mean, if you're just gonna let me do it. He let me get a good amount of that. Sorry. Am I gonna make it?
Yeah.
Yes. One. Okay. Well, we came back to work on that one. They're just waiting out my evil within, which is smart. Ah! Wow. Oh, I didn't even know he went in there. Good for you, Leon. Oof. Can you tell I haven't played in a little bit? We are not doing super hot, considering we're only 2 for 2. Okay, this one never started getting moving again. Hi! Oh, okay. Yeah, we're screwed. Yeah, there's nothing really much we can do here. We're screwed. Nothing we can do here. I'm not even gonna bother, cause somebody's just gonna come out and finish it. Oh, my headset fell off. Do you have to play Mikey all night? I don't know about that one. Damn, you don't even got a D-strike or anything? Sorry, man. What you doing, buddy? Or Bubba? Okay, I'll play Bubba after this. Wow, they left you! Rude! Wow, I had no business getting two of them there. They were wrong for that. AJ wants me to only play killers I'm bad with tonight. Entity displeased. Rightfully so. Good start to the night. What a perfect place for Bubba, the meatpacking plant. Some human meat. Let's do it. Hi. I mean, if you want to use every pallet right now. Okay. Okay. Let's break them all. Oh, you thought. The basement's all the way over there. Here you go, let's put you in the meatpacking room. Ugh, tricked me. Too bad that girl used all your pallets. Oh, she got me. Not that time. Start moving over towards the basement. I don't know that I'm gonna be able to get him in this. Nah, I don't think it's worth it. We're screwed. Damn. Where the hell? She tricked the hell out of me. This is why I don't play Bubba. I am so bad. Thank you. Damn, somebody already left? Oh, they got Luigi Gamer. Ah! Oh, they dipped. I am Bubba. I don't blame them. Oh, that's an entity displeased. Just like the real Bubba in the movie. How is... It didn't even say entity displeased, but... AJ, let me play Pinhead. Midwich Elementary. I wish I could get jorts for Pinhead. That'd be the best costume. Hi! Oh, and the lament configuration? Man, Nancy, that was a rough start. Where you going?
Hey.
Oh, you got me, Nance. Well, it didn't let me grab whoever was in the locker. Am I friends with anyone named James? I don't know. Maybe. Damn, I can't get to Steve to stop him. We'll let Lemon Frog go. We won't go contest that. Lemon Frog got the real short end of the stick. You've only known one James in your life? I know a few Jameses. I should go break up this party. Oh, got me, Fang. Let her go. She won that round. I left her alone, AJ. Oh, hi. Oh, I cannot hit this. Oh my God. This is embarrassing. She got the health state though. She DC'd. That was the first time she got caught. Why'd she DC? Hi, Steven. Shut up, AJ. Go find Steve. On, so he's gonna have a hard time hiding. Ah, went through her. I'm fine if Lemon Frog leaves. Steve's not getting out of here. Come here, Steven. Man, you really tried. I give you that. Oh, we can't see it. There we go. Bye. See ya. Man, I love Pinhead. Here we go. Grim Pantry. Where are we running to already? Okay with breaking this one early. Ah!
fine. Too far. First game. Okay, I promise. If I down him again, I'll leave him. I feel bad. Sorry. Okay, so they're both over there. This person's probably gonna go save him, and we'll just let that happen. Cause I do actually feel bad about that. Damn, nope, he just died. Aww. I feel bad. I didn't mean to tunnel him. I mean, a little bit, but not that bad. Not to the point he didn't want to play anymore. I was gonna let him go. Alright, somebody already used this palette, my friend. Oh, I missed way too many of those tonight. Okay. Make this a little easier. Since I can't aim. Hello. Perhaps not. What? Where'd you run off to, Meg? Well, nope, that's a net. Alright. Let's go get Jake. shit. D-Strike, but at least we got the Lament configuration, so the chain hunt just started again. There we go. Much better game. Ooh, and our first merciless of the night. Didn't use any of our stuff. Venom 4261 Leo Life Live TTV Borsula Lady Laxamy.
All right, we're going to stand up for this game. It's going to be real.
The Temple of Purgation.
This is also a huge room. Yeah, might as well. I should go disrupt that. Hi! You know, it's not the basement, but it's a basement. Probably. Nope, he abandoned it to go this way. What? How do I keep missing these? Got healing on the hill.
Ah!
You got it, but... He's gonna get off now. Yep. It's worth it to go break it up. Yeah, I have no idea how she did that. She's just a throwing runner. She's dead. He's healing. They're both healing.
Yeah.
Mm. Underground complex. We're gonna be losing this map soon. Good one to end on. Okay, the basement's here. I thought I was gonna outsmart her. Where'd you go, Detective Tap? There you go. There's one doing the up top generator, and the other one's hid, or we're really close. Little path he got there. We're in trouble now. We can't get a chain hunt going to save our lives. Damn. Ah! I don't think I might get her there. Nope. One's dead, if I remember right. But Tap may have got us by solving that configuration. What am I doing? Oh, he was dead. I didn't even know. Wouldn't have wasted my time if I knew that. Alright, Katie and Steve love story.
Ah!
There you go, Steve. And there you go. Honestly, they put up a good fight. Those two were pretty good. The tap was good, too. I didn't even know this was here. Well, at least we ended on a high note. A nice 4K Merciless. So, that's it, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. Like the video if you can. Subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.